I'm Raymond Massey, and I have a special message for senior citizens. Today's doctors, drugs, and medical devices truly work medical miracles for young and old alike. But there are some as phony as a $3 bill. Like this Zeret applicator, for example, which has claimed to cure arthritis with Z-rays. There are no Z-rays. This fake device claimed to cure cancer with tape-recorded music. The practitioner who used it was as big a phony as his device. A doorbell doctor sold this food supplement to treat 42 diseases. It has nothing of value that's not contained in the food you buy at your supermarket. Investigate before you invest in health services or products. Help stamp out quackery.
This has been a public service announcement from the Food and Drug Administration in cooperation with this station.